right back, maybe just for one last quickie session. Was one other thing I might have liked to have done right here in Vivec. I got a couple quests to do here. There's one in particular I would might like to do just to get it done, get it out of the way. There's someone I was supposed to talk to there in Vivec, that Anasi told me to go talk to. Right here in the arena. I just want to do that real quick and then head back to Balmora for my training. I'd like to go up one more level in athletics, so maybe just a run over there. Just stop by the arena just to check that person. I never actually stopped by and saw that person, and I'm pretty sure Anasi has a few more quests for me to go on, but she wasn't giving me any more. And I don't know if it's just because I didn't go talk to that person yet or what, but that could be it. Maybe she doesn't have any more quests. I just figured there would be some kind of dialogue just to let me know that she doesn't have any more quests for me. Say something to me. Say something. No, I've got actually quite a few, well, maybe not quite a few, but I do have a few quests to do here. I think there's one for the Morag Tong, assassinate somebody, Imperial Cult, I got something for the Imperial Cult here. I can just do this now. No more having to walk around. And that might have been another item that I could have done permanent, but it's a levitate item. Alright, what's the name of the person? Senindai.
Is there something you need?
Anything I can do for you?
She is. Yes, Anasi has told her. Aha. Because she thinks you might be eager to learn. Thinking of others, always scheming, always scamming. Might be able to teach me something if I wish. Always gives pleasure to help Anasi's little schemes. So she's given me a book. She's telling me about a quest that I've already completed. She's got any. Dissident priests, those are some of the people I'm supposed to be looking for. So she could train me in acrobatics, however, of course her training is not free. I didn't really want the training, I just wanted to just everybody is feeling tired. Wonder if something is going around.
Is there something you need?
Goodbye.
Can I help you out? Do you need something?
I'm pretty sure I've talked to all these people before regarding training. Alright, how Nothing Bemis. And I think I got one for the Imperial Cult to do here also. Nope, that's Caldera. Oh yeah, the rat one, but I already got rat meat. So I just gotta go to Caldera for the next one for the Imperial Coat. Run back. I'm starting to get pretty close to going up a level, so. Head up to Pelagiad. Speak to Anasi. See if she's got anything else for me. And then head to Balmora. I'm looking forward to completing my training. Find out what that is. Probably not. I can't resist though. Oh yeah. Nymph. She wasn't glowing, that's why I didn't recognize her. I apologize for the brief semi-female nudity there. Forgot about those. Didn't look like it at first, because she wasn't glowing, but usually those nymphs glow. Running to go up another skill level in athletics. Not a big deal, but you my special friend. Guess that's it. Still, usually when you complete a quest line, it's it doesn't show up on those list of quests anymore.
Our sugar is yours.
I take it you want something. Well, what is it?
No one can match me.
S- seen any elves?
I'd
do you want
to
something?
Talk. My pleasure, really.
Welp.
How may I help you?
Head back to Balmora. Dead? I didn't think I killed him. Did I contract the disease? No. Kill me in one hit. Be okay if I could use my spear or something, but I am not going to go up a level by running. It's not going to happen. Oops. Come on. I don't go up a level. Oh, I'm fine. Vampire. Highwayman. What a difference. Between my mace and my spear, what a difference. Been around this way in a long time. Big ones. I don't even know if I got, I think I do, I got a common soul gem. Pretty beefy though. Used to be pretty beefy. Not so beefy anymore. I might have to do a little extra running, but I just might get that one level. Home again, jiggity jig. Before I do anything, I'm gonna go check some of these places to see if any of them train and barter in some of these skills. I don't know, I never really looked in here, I don't think.
All right then, I'm listening. Lucky.
Lockpicks. I've got any lockpicks to sell him. Tia's house. Why does that name sound familiar? There's someone I've been looking for. I guess not. Well, I think there is. I just... some kind of scroll I have or something. Fast Eddie. Well, Fast Eddie. I've never seen Fast Eddie's place, so different.
What do you think of Balmora, Outlander?
Looking for someone that barters trains.
Take it, you want something.
Well, take what is it? You want something. know I've been in all of those places.
You've won me over.
There's one I want to get in. Not high enough rank, huh?
Welcome, friend. You're nearly a legend around.
Let's show this lady that I got.
Welcome, friend. The day
our
is yours.
Our sugar what is yours, friend.
Let's get rid of this skooma. Magnus, you want it? You want it? I sell it to you. Warlock's ring. Vindam Kadrethin has the Warlock's Ring. But she does not like the guy, that's why she's telling me. Ashir. Balfell. I wonder where Balfell is. I'm gonna call it here. How close did I make it? I still got a little bit of running around to do. Maybe I'll do my running around. Train up just a little bit. And then make my constant effect items. Okay, people, I'm out of here. I'm gonna hit the hay. I will see you all next time. All right, take care, everyone. Bye.